No motherfucking problems, I just wanna get y'all the music, make my little money, fuck some good pussy, fall in love one day, have some kids. I just want niggas to leave me the fuck alone, understand what I'm saying? I was lucky enough to meet another young nigga who's on that same level, not about that hate. He's just out here with his team, and they getting to the money. Amen. Niggas out here doing it, and one of the realest niggas I ever met in my life. He goes by the name of Meek Mill.